I don't care what nobody say at all. I don't care. This is the best song on the Gifts album, 100%. Hey, it's Printed with Dre here. Today I'm back with another video. As you can see, we have the last video that I will be doing to this The Gift album from The Lion King, you feel me? But yeah, with the last songs we have here, we got Move Forever, Beyonce, Jay-Z, Childish Gambino, and then we have Water, which is, I believe, Pharrell, Beyonce, and Salatiel, one of those, you feel me? I don't know who that is, but this is my debut to see if they're good or not, you feel me? So hey, I will get to know them at the end of this video. But if you wanna check out my other reactions to the other Lion King songs that Beyonce put out, you can also do that. It will be in the description below, or you can just type in Also Infamous, The Gift, or The Lion King, The Gift, or whatever you wanna prefer, or just a song that you wanna choose. But yeah, I don't want to tuck your head out too much. Jay-Z, Travis Gambino, I know there's going to be some good lyrics in this one. I know for a fact it's going to have a meaning in this one. So yeah, I'm kind of curious this one about a new water. I feel like that one's going to be vibey, or it's like a traditional, you know what I'm saying, like an African song for sure, for sure. But yeah, let me start talking your heads off. Let me scoot to the side real quick. Hold that video. Like, let's hop in this thing, you feel me? Because, let me see what they talking about. And if you haven't already, follow me on my social media. It should be popping up throughout the video, or you can just check the link in the description. So yeah, let's get it. I wonder what Jay-Z talking about. That's what I'm really curious of, to be honest. Hold on, it's just starting like that. I wasn't ready for that. Beyonce trying to do her thug. Those are the rapping right now. Wait, hold on. Let me clock in for sure, for sure. Okay, she's singing. She's singing. Go crazy. Imagine you was a person before Beyonce got famous, you was her ex, or you was like somebody who hated on her in school. Imagine if you was one of those people and look at her now. I know they feel so dumb right now. Just imagine, like, what? I need them sirens going off. Then we can look up in the sky. The tears we cry, let us know that we alive. The tears we cry, let us know that we alive. She got a lot of aggression in her voice in this song. She's speaking. She really talking her talk right here. I like that. Come on. I like that she keep that passion in her voice. I know a lot of people that don't like Beyonce because it seem like they say like her singing is just like yelling and it's not really anything special. Well, I don't know. I rocks with her yelling. I mean, her singing.
You heard that?
Yeah. Okay.
That's the sound of the price going up.
Jay-Z. Forever and ever, ever, and never ever at the Saxon Madiba Suite, like Mandela. Hold on. Like we from Lagos, man, some Musa reincarnated. Wait, what? Hold on. Like I said, I knew it was going to be some. I didn't know how this song was going to go, but I knew Jay-Z was going to be doing his flow for sure. Like, cool. All right. Now, if it's not Jay-Z. I feel like he's like a slept on rapper. Not saying like, oh, he don't get his credit because he's a legend, right? Of course he get his credit. I'm just saying like, the rating of him as a top 10 artist, I feel like they sleep on him, put it like that. We on our levels, that's a billy, 1,000 milli. First one to see a B out these housing buildings. Mike is 79, Biggie, and 97. The first to see a B, you feel me? No kumbaya, just give me the sommelier. You know the vibes hit my head, forget I'm me. Oh my God, without the God. In my head, forget I'm me. The wordplay on this, man. is ridiculous. Redunculous. You can't. No, I don't care what nobody say. To me, it's him and Wayne up there. Top artists, for sure, for sure. Hey, Wayne and him. I ain't gonna lie. Wayne and him. Wayne and him. I'm afraid the whole game will be colonized. The marathon will be telling us when I beat. The true kings don't die. We multiply. The marathon will be televised. Come on, y'all. We don't die. We, come on. We baby kids. We don't die. We multiply. You feel me? But yeah, I get where he was going with that one. R.I.P. Bloodline Rwanda. Why would you try me? Why would you bother? I am Beyonce. Giselle knows Carter. Why did you try me? I am Beyonce. Come on now. I be like so full. I am a whole mood. I give him goosebumps every time. I throw up my diamond. Together we big time. That's facts. Husband and a wife is getting their own shmoney, doing their own thug. That's blessing right there. JG, a bill. Beyonce doing her thug, Thizzle. Like, what? It would have been fire if she was the most paid female artist, but. It's whatever. Time to break it down now. Hold on. The vibe switch was ridiculous. Hold on, childish, that's you? Cause I bet on myself, I'm dancing. There's sisters in my step. Hold on, he made it vibey from all that was going down throughout Beyonce and Jay-Z experience. It's a vibe now. It's ending with a vibe, and I'm rocking with it. It's like every song should end with a vibe. Royalty in the blood of the kingdom. Hey man, that was nice when Jay-Z was doing his thing. He was spinning. Beyonce, you know what I'm saying? She was being in the mood. She was talking her thug. She said, I ain't me. I am Beyonce. You feel me? How you going? You know what I'm saying? She went crazy in this 100%. I rocks with Beyonce for sure. Jay-Z, of course, I can bump some of his music. Childish too, for real? What? But yeah, man, we got Water. Let's see what they talking about on Water. We here with Water. Salatiel. I really can't pronounce that. I think I'm saying it right though, right? Pharrell Williams and Beyonce. I don't know. I feel like I'm gonna get some real. That real there. You know what I'm saying? Get the real African instruments in it. Kind of like the spirit bass. I'm gonna get the African vibe experience completely. But probably I feel like I'm gonna get the tone that I wanted. The little party going crazy type of tone that you can actually go crazy to. You feel me? So yeah, let's hop in this thing. Or you know, for real. It could just be vibey. A vibey tone. So I see what we get. Oh. Yeah. We lady. Baby, oh, I'm not much of a talker. Baby, oh, can I? I'm not much of a talker, but can I drift me a water? We can dance to the rhythm till the sun is high and the water runs dry. What are you waiting for? You feel me? That was nice. Okay, hold on. I might check out some of his songs because I'm rocking how this sound going so far, 100%. But the if you leave, I go wherever you go. Come on now. I wear my heart on my sleeve so the world gon' know. Hold on, I'm rocking with this. Oh wait, I gotta listen to more of Salatiel. Hold on, I really rocked with this one heavy. Well, I should have did this a separate. I should have did these videos separate on it, for sure. Wait, what? I can't wait to Beyonce hop on this one for real. Hold on. Baby, oh, I'm not much of a talker. Can I drink from- It's somebody else. Hold on, let me find out. Hold on. That's Pharrell? What? Nah. For sure, I can see this song being remixed. I can see this song being probably the best song off this whole entire thing. Probably besides The Spirit, because it's the main song. But other than that, for sure. Baby, oh, it's really water. Baby, oh, This is probably the best song I reacted to Harry Arthur thing so far, in my opinion. Honestly, it really is. It really is. I promise you. Wait for. I knew that was Pharrell, dog. That shocked me. I'm like, hold on, let me find out that's Pharrell. And it was Pharrell. I just knew it was Pharrell. I just had a strong feeling. Hey, oh shit. Till the sun is down and the water runs dry. Shout out to the people that told me to react to this song. This song was a banger. I like this one a lot. 100%. I probably wouldn't have heard it if it wasn't for y'all. I probably would have waited a little while to listen to it. But I'm glad I did. Y'all told me to react to it. But man, for sure. Water, banger. Water is a big banger. 100%. Shout out to the person that told me to listen to it. Like I said, Move Forever too. For sure. Come on, man. What? What? Well, yeah. Celestial, Pharrell Williams, Beyonce created something wild. I wasn't ready for all that. 100%. And I just gonna go, but I liked how I turned out. I'm glad. For sure, I reacted to this. But yeah, what y'all think about these songs? Let me know. I'm kind of curious on y'all thoughts and opinions on these, man. Like, these were a banger. We can all agree, right? These are a banger, for sure, for sure. But yeah, like I said, tell me your thoughts and opinion in the comments down below. Also, tell me some other songs you want me to react to. As long as it's dropped in your 2019 or is a straight banger, that is, because, hey, man. Jeez. I know nothing can top this song for sure, whatever y'all recommend, honestly. But I'm up out of here. I'm done talking. Y'all head up. Original link to the video down in the description below. If you don't watch it through my pause and skips, you can do that because this song is a banger. And man, this song might be on repeat for me, honestly. I promise you it is. But also, if you haven't subscribed, you might as well hit the subscribe button to join the also gang.